I have the sleeves pinned into the vest, and it's easy if you pin right sides facing. So this is the vest right here, and this is the sleeve, and this is the armhole opening. And I started on the seam that we sewed from the sleeve, matched it to the underarm seam of the vest, and that's where I started pinning and kept it together here. And then once I got to the top, that's when I began to gather the excess. So I pinned it simultaneously, like pin this side, you know, all the way around. And I cut two strips of fabric. I just put it around my wrist, left some seam allowance, folded it in half. Then you sew around here to here, skip a space about 2 inches or three. You can get away with one, but it's just easier if you leave a wide enough opening. Start sewing here, go around and stop. Then flip it inside out and make sure your corners are all flat. And then I pinned it on the hem of the sleeve, but because my sleeve is so wide, I gathered it all the way around, and I left the bottom open about, you know, let me see, about 2 inches. Excuse me. Thank you. Yeah, I'm gonna sew them together on the sleeves, hems, and the armhole, and show you what it looks like.